Late breaking news, a bank robbery and bomb scare.
Let me show you the scene from Sky 5. This is the First Fidelity Bank on Main in Noble. Eyewitness News 5's Linda Mares is live on the ground with new information. Linda?
Jessica, the bank just opened a few minutes ago. The 19-year-old teller says that the bank robber approached her at her booth, said, "Give me your money or I will shoot you," pointed the gun at her face, and she said she did exactly what he said and gave him that money.
The FBI says the bank robber took the cash, then left in a getaway car.
Kind of scary to see that happens.
Or say robbed the bank. We're told it's what he left behind that raised concerns for everyone, including the chiropractor's office next door.
They were scared and everybody wanted to leave.
The FBI says the robber left a suspicious device so peculiar they called in the bomb squad to check it out.
It's personal. You know, it's right beside us, and you know, we several of our patients work at the bank.
The device turned out to be a hoax, but the investigation into who the man is continues.
And I did talk with a supervisor from First Fidelity Bank. She says that there was not a security guard in the bank at the time, but they did have security measures in place. Reporting live in Noble, I'm Linda Mates, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Linda, we want everyone to take another look at the robber's picture. Investigators say he took off in a maroon four-door car with damage to the right rear bumper. The license plate is 10244. If you see him, call the FBI at 290-7770.